something you see too often in the MAC. Well, that's the first points of the game.
Pass to the freshman, Krimble. He was able to knock it down, as you can see right there, right out of big time.
Underneath, fucking good for Sky Castro.
It's a great speed of the game. I think it'll be very good.
Drive, bucket, good for Nikel O'Neal.
Great move, Shelby Davis.
Now thought about the three, shoveled to James, good.
She's mighty from there, Joe, but Thornton with the pass on the penetrating court. It's a struggle when you can't get out of transition.
Andrea Williams off the inbounds play. Get cool. Another look, this time from three, and she sinks it.
That's a good thing to see her take that shot. She showed
Harrelson off. Got her first career start today and picks up her first points of the day. And now Cool the other way with another three. Harrelson got her first career start today and picks up her first points of the day. And now Cool.
Great points.
Zicanasio with the step-through move for the bucket.
That's a great move right there. Step-through. That's so much.
Three is good for Binta Salawu, her first three of the game.
As you can see, comes up with the steal.
It's James with the steal ahead for Williams, streaking to the basket.
If you peacocks, that's what you want to do. You want to, as I mentioned, look at that overload, Joe. See, it became an odd number there. Mm-hmm. The overload was four against three, and he was able to
extra careful. Williams comes up with the steal for St. Peter's, running the fast break. Kendrea Williams, she's in double. Looking to push, Taya Thornton coast to coast.
That's what you got to do. She's very good at getting to the Hawks half.
The Peacocks get one right there underneath Williams, an easy bucket, and a timeout.
Temple trying to force him into turnovers, as you can see right there. Again, Coach Mitchell understands that.
Throwing right to Taya Thornton, who gets the bucket. Putback didn't go. She goes up with it again and gets the bucket. Gia Moore.